We're hot!
Out what you need and I'll get right on it.
Hey.
Need something?
Harrington wants to talk with you. Sounds important.
Pam, I took care of the DIA cache.
Human interface. Well done, Agent. Runners will be sent to acquire contents. Reward dispensed.
Scored the DIA cash, right? Tom's dying to talk to you about it.
You really walked the Freedom Trail? By yourself?
Tom and his boys are still unloading all the toys you found from the DIA.
Nice. DIA? Shit, man. The cash you found has some real serious high tech.
But the creme de la creme is ballistic polymer weave. Lightweight, serious stopping power. And it looks just like normal clothing. I got some in stock now. Oh, give me some time. I got all sorts of ideas.
Element detected. Curious.
Don't leave anything behind that might be useful.
Come on!
You know how to show a girl.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
What the hell happened here?
Detected. Curious. Subroutine, eliminating all hostiles.
This is a part of the job, Andrew.
Establishing Mercer Safe House is a sign we're on the road to recovery. Thank you for that.
I cleared out some Gen 1s for Randolph Safe House.
Randolph is still operational? Finally, some good news. We thought they were another casualty of the switchboard disaster. But Randolph's been dark for too long. It'll be controversial, but we have to put them under quarantine.
We should contact them directly.
That's just too risky. The whole thing could be an Institute trap. So instead, we play it safe and slow. We help them out and buy time to verify they really are our people. Our only communication with Randolph is going to be by dead drop. Check in periodically with Drummer Boy. He coordinates the dead drops for us. Thanks.
Pam wants you. She explained why, but I couldn't figure it out.